after standing on the stage, after the debates, I made it very plain. We will not have an all-volunteer army. And yet this week, we will have an all-volunteer army. Let me restate that. We will not have a draft.